Hello beautiful people, it's MR Creative. Nowadays on this submit I'm gonna show you a way to edit your photos like Snow Mountain. And also give you Snow Mountain Mobile Lightroom preset totally free, and additionally I'm able to display you the way to make this sort of shade impact in Mobile Lightroom. Must be subscribe my channel.
Tap to the light. Drag the exposure slider to the right or to the left to darken the photo. Drag the contrast slider to the right to increase contrast or to the left to reduce contrast. Drag the highlight slider to the left to darken and bring out detail in light areas. Drag the shadow slider to the right to lighten and bring out detail in dark areas. Drag the black slider to the left to set the darkest parts of the photo to rich black.
Download this preset in the description link below.
Tape to the color. Drag the temp slider between blue and gold ore. The tint slider between green and magenta. Use the vibrance and saturation sliders in the color panel to adjust the intensity of color. Use mix change color hue saturation and lumens. Hit the like button, subscribe and click bell notification.